Ho, dumating kayo, ho. Yan, ho, tatlong araw na ho yan dito, eh. Hindi namin alam kung saan ang galing, eh. Ano, ho?
Nasabi ko na ba, matanas ko ang kita! Bakit mo ang pinatalang pamilya ko?
That woman's son and grandson were eaten.
Lilia! Lilia! Lilia!
Is there anyone who knows where it came from?
I don't remember the seafloor ever quite looking like this.
It could be a problem of scale or perspective, like maybe we're too close or something.
Okay, see if you can't pull back.
Roger.
There's not enough light.
Can you increase the sensitivity?
Is there?
Gamera.
Oh shit. How come there's so many?
Definitely not boats.
Then what? A graveyard of Gameras.
Interrupt this program for an incredible breaking news story. Just minutes ago, a giant monster has appeared and begun attacking the harbor at the port of Fukuoka. The self-defense force has been summoned, but at the moment, the monster is unchecked.
The monster is currently believed to be hiding in the Seto Inland Sea. Warnings have been issued to all public and private vessels in the area.
The government has now assigned names to these monsters. The sea monster will be called Gamera, and the giant birds will be called Gauss from now on. Repeating our story.
Try staying inside after sunset. If you must go out, avoid wide streets and keep your lights off. If you spot Gauss, seek shelter. Yes.
The government has decided to launch a full-scale attack against Gauss at 7 a.m. This attack is designed to completely destroy Gauss with a combined heavy artillery and air assault.
There's still time. The monster won't come out this far. But look out for stray bullets. It's gonna be like Bosnia around here.
If not for me, we'd all be safe in Matsuda by now.
It's my job to put us here. Now sit tight. I'll go get your mother.
Iris. Iris. Hey, come here. We're not going to the vet, honey. Come. Oh!
You given any thought to what we talked about?
Do I really have to change my family name?
Please remember, this is a very old village.
I think it's stupid.
She should just go live somewhere else.
Stop it, Mom. Hmm.
She used to be such a good girl.
Hirasaka! See you after school. Who's that girl?
She used to always come up here during the summer.
I think you like her.
Yeah, what do you know?
I heard that her parents died.
Hmm. It was all just a terrible accident.
I've been asked to help you.
You do know of Karada Shinya, I'm sure.
I'm sure he hasn't.
Yes. You wanted to know more about the curved jewels that we have collected.
I would like to take a look.
For 3 years, since the Legion attack, when Gamera reappeared in Sendai, they have all seriously decayed. Not one of the jewels remains in its original shape.
And the gentleman who found them, where is he?
Washington.
And where might the girl be?
Ah, Asagi. I believe that she has gone abroad to pursue her studies. So, why do you ask?
So heaven and earth are not destroyed.
Huh?
With heaven and earth opposed, the result is destruction. All appears calm and well, but danger lies ahead. It is a prophecy. It is from the Book of Changes.
The legend says that the Ryusecho sleeps inside here.
What's Ryusecho?
I don't know. A monster.
I heard it was just an old wives' tale.
There's a stone that seals it in. And you're going to go get it.
And when I bring it back, you're going to leave us alone.
Whatever do you mean?
You've been picking on my brother. You should stop.
Yeah, well, maybe we'll overlook some stuff.
Get away from there!
It's Moribe.
Go help your Tokyo girlfriend. If you're not too scared. How'd he get here? I wonder.
Hirosaka!
Where'd they go?
They took off. But what's that?
Something very heavy.
Did you carry this?
Why don't you mind your own business?
No way. Anyway, we've got to put it back. Miyuki, just stay right there. We'll be back.
The members of my family are the guardians of Ryusecho. This really shouldn't be moved.
It's just an old legend.
Hirosaka, let's go. And tell no one what we've seen.
Ryusecho,
Do you know what's in that old shrine?
Well, that's Maribe's land. So it's probably some old ruin. My university tried to dig there for research once. But old Lady Maribe wouldn't have any of it.
So nobody knows then, huh?
Well, not exactly. The moon takes 28 days to circle the Earth. So the ancient Chinese divided the heavens into 28 houses. 7 in each quadrant. Lu, Se, Cho. It's 3 of the houses from the constellation Hydra, the water snake. Ru is the head. Se is a red star, and red is the color of the guardian of the south. In one old tomb near here, there's a dragon guarding the east, a tiger the west, and a tortoise the north.
There's no south.
That side had already fallen in. A phoenix, I think.
Phoenix?
A crimson phoenix. You know, like a bird in flames.
A bird of fire.
Well, anyway, that's what the professors at my school think Reisecha really means.
So the guardians of the south and north, are they natural enemies?
The guardian of the south defends against an enemy of the south.
An enemy of the south. This means that the Gauss are evolving at a highly increased rate.
That's what I think, too.
That scares me.
Who knows what could happen if they evolve too fast?
Osako, sir?
No, sorry.
Pardon me. But you look just like somebody I used to know.
It's all right. No harm. You have a nice day, okay?
I'd like this, please. Okay, so you're not him. But thank you for reminding me of an old friend. Take care.
An unknown intruder, bearing north, northeast. Velocity is too great to track.
Maintain position until further orders.
Hey, don't you have someplace to be? Did you also see Gamera?
No, I didn't. I was at my aunt's house.
and Matsudo.
But your sister saw him, didn't she?
She just had her appendix taken out that week. So my mom was with her. And that's when my father, he went there to pick them
Satoru.
Up.
Satoru!
You should learn to shut up. I thought I told you to mind your own business. Come on.
No. You know, if it weren't for Gamera, then the Gauss would have wiped out everyone on Earth. The whole planet would now be a giant Legion's nest. Gamera's a friend. You do know that, don't you?
I don't think you'd talk like that if you'd crushed your home and killed your parents.
Huh?
It's good to see you again. So which monster are we going to be talking about?
Does it really matter? Why is Japan constantly being attacked by giant monsters, and what can we possibly do to keep it from happening again? That's what we're here to discuss. Have you heard? I seem to have become the ministry's resident monster expert.
Mr. Gamine.
Yes?
It's nice to meet you. Thanks for taking time out of your schedule to join us. Take a look at this. Our analysts have said this is a clear indication of a rapid increase in incursions into our airspace.
What do you think it tells us?
Well, there doesn't seem to be any connection to actions by our neighbors. I'm more interested to know what you think about it.
Asakura Mito.
What does she have to do with this?
Since you've asked, she is the government's new chief fortune teller. A handful of good advice for you would be to keep your eyes on Miss Asakura Mito.
You can all just need to go to hell.
Osako! Somebody wants to hear your shit, so just shut up!
At least I'm not drunk.
No, it's the ghost!
It's a ghost! Oh, in God's name, did they come back from the dead?
What's that glowing thing?
Look, what is that?
Mama, it's fireworks!
Oh, I've got a part for you.
Are you really a producer from Hollywood?
Hey!
What's going on?
Check out that thing in the sky.
Oh, I get it. You just want me back in your office for some creepy audition, huh?
No, it's not like that. Come on, baby.
Thank you.
If analysis of this creature could lead to measures against the Gauss, we might be...
Excuse me.
Damage in the Shibuya area. This footage shows what appears to be Gamera leaving the Shibuya area. The video, shot by an office worker from Setagaya Ward, shows the monster, thought to be Gamera, as he flies off through the smoke still billowing
Gamera?
From the scorched downtown skyline. Range anywhere from 15 to 20,000, although the true figure is still unknown. The fire department and self-defense forces continue their extensive and exhaustive rescue operations as chaos grips Shibuya, with the streets jammed with people seeking missing relatives and friends, and also the throngs of simply curious onlookers.
Channel 6 News. The chief cabinet secretary at a press conference yesterday announced an emergency cabinet meeting and said Prime Minister Nagahama would personally inspect the damage in Shibuya this morning. Stay tuned to Channel 6 for the latest on this developing situation.
Why did Grandma want to talk to my brother?
Well, he is taking over the family, you know.
I think a girl should do that.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. That's ridiculous.
The task of guarding the Ryu Seitro has always belonged to our family. As such, the next person responsible for it will be you.
But what is it? What does it do?
Since I was just a young little girl, I was told it would bring death and disaster. And if it comes back to life, it could destroy the entire world. So long as the stone stays in place, nothing bad will happen. 150 years ago, the village got a sumo wrestler. He tried and tried to move it, but the damn thing never even budged. When you succeed this house, you must keep the 10-inch dagger with you. With it, you must seal in the danger. Seal in the Ryu Seicho.
So attached, then. Don't you know what that thing is?
Iris.
Huh?
I named it Iris. Now it's my job to raise it. And someday, we'll have our revenge.
It's a beta version. That's the test version of a video game.
There's no time for games, Kobayashi.
No. This game simulates the Earth's environment and culture. Now games predict everything from business sales to pollution. Here, try it.
Hmm.
You can even design an environment that would prevent Gauss altogether. If you left out Chernobyl, Three Mile Island, and of course the Gulf War.
And how can you quantify all that stuff?
Well, that's what Mana does here.
Mana?
It formats parameters and such. As you can see, the value dipped around Japan in 1995.
And that's when the Gauss appeared.
It's low now, too.
Have you heard of this Karata?
Well, he was the guy who designed the video game. His first game was a huge success story. The statistical analysis of storms, high-end stuff. And in the end, he was rumored to have started working for the government.
In the end?
Yeah. Eventually, he just sort of disappeared.
Just now, the Cabinet mobilized its forces to eliminate Gamera once and for all.
You're not really gonna raise that thing, are you?
If I don't, Iris won't make it.
It's not what you think it is.
And how do you know what I think it is?
When he eats you, what will you do then?
Don't worry.
Why not?
We're friends.
Oh, yeah, best buds.
We are friends. I know Iris better than you. Gamera is our enemy. He killed Iris's family, too. Aren't you hungry? Don't you have a mouth?
It could still be closed. You know how dogs and cats take a while to open their eyes.
Several hours, the Navy has been involved in a number of high-speed chases after Gamera in an attempt to bring him down. It is not known at this time if Gamera has in fact been hit by any missiles. He evaded pursuit and is thought to have escaped into the open sea.
Sure we should attack Gamera and take him down. I'm tired of us always turning to the States. Japan has got to fight its own battles. Now!
What can we do? I'm scared to leave the house anymore. I don't want to get squashed, too.
I think he needs to be dealt with right away. I was actually living in Fukuoka 4 years ago, and it still hasn't recovered from all the damage Gamera caused out there.
Mr. Nojiri, many consider Gamera to be a threat.
Right. But in the past, Gamera has fought the Gauss, as well as saved the planet from the Legion.
Gamera has given us a life we could never have had without him. Of course, he did cause a lot of damage in Shibuya. Mm-hmm. However, he...
I don't think we should continue making allowances for Gamera. He's dangerous.
Get set to cut in. Yeah? Plane crash? In Egypt? Get the MC ready.
What? Are you sure?
Yeah, the newsroom's going crazy.
Give me the newsroom.
Waiting to happen. I mean, there's no proof
that Gamera really means to aid humanity. Do you really think we can reach a mutual understanding with him?
Well, that would take more research, but yes, I do.
Pardon me, but we have some news.
Yes, we go now to our newsroom.
A Royal Air Systems jumbo jet has disappeared off the coast of Egypt, en route from Singapore to Berlin. Before losing contact with the aircraft, the pilot reported a giant bird which is feared to be in connection with the Gauss. It is not yet known if there were any Japanese aboard the aircraft at this time. Thank you.
More reports?
This just in. A Gauss bird has just been spotted west of the city of Iquitos, Peru. Unconfirmed reports suggest that it appeared to be attacked by Gamera. Once again, a Royal Air Systems jumbo jet has disappeared over Egypt, and a Gauss bird has been seen over parts
yes?
of Peru.
Hey, it's Asagi. Kusanagi. Never leave you again.
feel hot. I've been studying abroad to find out more about my connection to Gamera and why I was able to see inside his heart. It almost seems like the more I study the Gauss, the less I know. People in the South Pacific use mana. It's a philosophical way of thinking.
Huh?
By focusing on the natural energy in all living things on Earth, mana is everywhere. I guess that sounds pretty crazy, huh?
No, I believe you. Go on.
I think that it's mana that we've really been seeing.
So then, Gamera consumes mana.
I don't think Gamera has a choice. The environment is changing so fast, creating all these Gauss birds.
That could also explain why the Legion invaded Japan.
It's almost as if Japan literally eats mana. I think that something even worse could happen to us now.
Now what worse could happen?
I'm afraid it's already started.
So what will Gamera do? Do you know?
I don't know what he'll do. Just that I know Gamera is who I trust.
One, two, three, four. Okay.
Where's Ayana?
I don't know.
Don't know. I really have no idea.
Okay.
Hirosaka! Hirosaka! Ayana! Ayana!
What happened to her?
Get out of here!
Satoru, I'll go get her some clean clothes, okay?
Why did you tell me you didn't know anything?
Because I didn't.
Can't you see he's the one that saved her?
Do you have something to say? Hey, get going to the hospital!
Take good care of her.
We will.
Hey, you stay right here.
There are confirmed reports of another Gauss bird, this one being reported over the Conchos River Basin, located in central Mexico. The United States Air Force has also reported that it is currently in combat with an unknown force high over the eastern portion of the Gulf of Mexico. No further details are available at this point. And now, here's a look at the weather.
Hello. Currently, a powerful typhoon is gaining strength as it approaches the southwestern shores of Japan.
Those people searching for victims of destruction in the Shibuya district caused by the giant creatures, please take a moment to register with authorities at the tent to the left. For those wishing to volunteer their services, please apply at the tent to the right. This will help us process requests more effectively and aid in finding your loved ones more quickly.
I went to live in Hokkaido, on a farm. I wanted to get far away so I could forget about Gauss. But the farm life was too difficult. I couldn't do the work. So I moved on to a security job. And that's when the Legion came. I was so afraid to be alone that I came to Tokyo. To be just another face in the crowd, I guess. I can't help you. I'll just be in everyone's way.
Only because you think you will.
Good evening. The Chief Cabinet Secretary held an emergency news conference today after reports of a giant bird in the Nara Prefecture.
Evening. As with similar reports from around the world, a giant bird has been seen by witnesses near the village of Minami Asuka in the Nara Prefecture. Be assured that the collective
that
efforts
right?
of the governments of the world are steadfastly working together
I'll be
to
traveling
find the best
tomorrow
possible
morning.
Solution to this problem. The United States, Great Britain, and Russia, as well as other delegates from the United
I can't
Nations,
ever escape.
Have joined Japan
I,
in our continued struggle
so
against the
away.
Deadly Gauss invaders. The Self-Defense Force has also been instructed to defend against Gamera due
whatever
to
I can do to help,
in which the giant
I will be there to the end.
A great deal of damage and destruction.
All right, Inspector.
It used to be. A long time ago. My God. Beer hasn't tasted this good for many years.
Ready yourselves. Let's go. Move out, man.
Yes, yes sir.
Here, grab hold.
Got it.
What a mess.
Ready? Take the feet. Okay, lift. Forward.
The Gauss never did anything like this before.
That's 27 total victims confirmed. 11 men, 16 women. About half the village population, I'd say. We'll try to figure out more names. Over.
Is there anyone we can talk to that may have witnessed what happened here?
Well, the phone lines were cut over at a small local shrine. They call it something like the Shrine Swamp. We're still looking for survivors.
Where is the swamp?
Well, the old shrine is located right here, adjacent to a cave off this small creek.
Could you get this to Dr. Sakurai at the National Genetic Research Laboratory? Thank you much.
This looks a lot different than the Gauss we had to deal with the last time around.
Yeah. But it can be a dangerous thing to go on only what we see at first glance.
Oh. So, where are you going now?
Suppose we should go take a look at the area.
Around here?
Hey, wait! Come back here! Are you all right? Why are you running? If there's something you know, you should tell me now.
Ayana. They're all dead now. Our aunt. Uncle. Shigeki, too.
Another one? A black one. A little bit different in size and shape than the one you wore.
I'd like to come down there tomorrow and talk to the girl wearing the stone.
Normally, in each side of the brain, we find these hippocampus nodes.
They affect memory formation and emotions, right?
Yes, but hers are swollen up, way out of proportion.
So then, why is that?
Well, that's what I'd like to know.
Is there anything else?
Not really. Well, she has been talking in her sleep a lot. About Iris or something.
This girl from the Nara Prefecture and the one who communicated with Gamera sure seem to have quite a bit in common. And if she is somehow connected to a Gauss-like organism, what do you think that means to us? Wouldn't you like to know?
Sample A. Chromosomes of the eggshell are a perfect match to those of the Gauss. But sample B, however, from the mucus you sent, those are unknown. Tests show them to be a completely different organism altogether.
If I can, I'd like to talk a little more with that young man we met outside the cave near the swamp yesterday.
Miss Nagamine, telephone. It's a small boy.
All right. What the hell's that supposed to mean? You can't just move her without her family's permission.
Well, What else was I supposed to do? The papers were all in order, and the only family she has left is that little kid over there.
Okay, then, where did they take her?
I was told not to tell anyone.
The police call that kidnapping! Kyoto.
The shell that lies sleeping deep within the ocean is the vessel of an evil spirit. Save this land that rests between heaven and hell. And conquer this evil spirit and drive it away to the ends of the earth.
Roger. All units are ordered to move out. The 37th Regiment is to proceed to Yoshinoyama and report back at 1400 hours. Out.
The cabinet now views Gamera as the enemy. Of course, I, for one, have to disagree with that. But my powers are somewhat limited right now. Although there is something I can do. The girl. They're holding her there right now. Mm-hmm.
I thank you very much. And don't worry about it. I never spoke to you. Thank you.
It sounds like the girl was in the cocoon of the creature.
Hmm? That's what the boy who rescued her told us.
That's right. He just told me something. And I'm worried. Ayana sees Gamera as the enemy.
Thank you. the creature. It has not moved, sir.
This is Field Command. Continue to monitor the creature from a safe distance.
Miss Asakura is not coming. If it wasn't for me, you'd be stranded here at the station. At last, we finally meet. Karata Shinya.
Ayana's with you.
Inform the commander. Target is moving.
Field Command, this is forward platoon. Target is in motion.
Ready arms.
Ready.
Ready. Ready.
Ready. Ready.
Forward. What is your report? Forward, come in.
Now, why would you bring Ayana way out to this shrine?
Imagine that the Gauss is a purely natural enemy of humankind, meant to sort of thin the herd. Our decadent civilization's own little reset button.
Who the hell believes that?
Only people who think like I do.
Then imagine Gamera as the natural reset button of pig-headed arrogance.
Now that's a theory.
And just what do you think of Gamera, Karata?
Gamera's just a vessel. You know they found that graveyard under the sea? I'm sure you heard. Garbage pile. A dump for all the vessels that didn't become Gamera. The ancients created beta versions as well. They summoned the Earth's mana to them, and Gamera was thus created. So Gamera heeds the Earth spirit even more than humanity. But I'm sure you know all about that.
I believe that Gamera has already severed his connection with us by now.
Maybe that's when the jewels were broken. Although, I'd say, Gamera's still very well connected to humanity. He did follow someone all the way to Sendai, don't you think? Seems Gamera's got a weakness after all.
To the next checkpoint!
This is forward platoon, retreating to the second line with heavy casualties. We need help!
Hang on!
Nagamine,
I'm going to take her to the hospital.
On what authority, may I ask?
The mutation of the Gauss in Nara may have tried to fuse itself with Ayana's nervous system. Her life may be at risk.
And the creature. What would a fusion like that do to it?
I can't imagine. What we do know, it can change its chromosome structure, even after such a fusion. Let's go. All right, Ayana?
Hello?
Hey.
Oh. You must be hungry after sitting here all day, hmm? Huh? Hey, what do you plan to do? At least tell me that much.
To save her.
Do what?
I'll save Hirosaka.
Yeah, shit. Let's go to Kyoto.
Kyoto?
To save a lovely girl, you must follow the lovely girl. And Kyoto is where she's gone.
That means it will be heading to Kyoto as well.
It what?
Target locked on, in pursuit.
Unidentified object 13558, bearing north northwest, 0.5 negative degrees.
Is that the Gauss that wiped out an entire platoon?
It is not confirmed as Gauss. This one has a shape that is distinctively different.
Can the AWACS keep up?
So far, yes.
Any fighters nearby?
Patrolling the Arago Channel for Gamera sightings, sir.
Divert the fighters.
It's moving into the typhoon, sir.
And moving to a populated area. Lead it to the ocean and kill it.
What's going on?
We're worried about landslides, so services have been delayed.
We can't get home?
Well, we'll start again, real soon, just as soon as the weather gets better.
Attention passengers, the Meteorological Bureau reports that Typhoon 8 is heading north by northeast, directly towards Kyoto.
Cougar 1, Cougar 2, report contact. Within range.
Fire a warning shot.
Target responding to shots and is now attacking with tentacles.
Then evade.
Cougar 1, Cougar 2, evade. The target is now attacking them again.
Permission to use missiles.
Target moving too fast to lock on. They're in trouble. Radar anomaly, unidentified object. Approaching the combat theater at 500 knots.
Gamera?
Cougar 1, cannot fire. Cougar 2. Is out of ammo. The target is changing course towards the key channel.
Maritime Command reports the Gamera has been located over the Inshu Sea. That is your new target. Orders are to track him down and shoot him from the sky.
And what about the other one?
Gamera is your first target. Get the Patriots ready and prepare the launchers to engage.
I think it's getting closer. It's trying to reach Ayana. It needs to finish the fusion.
Train 14th unit, sir. Reporting. The Patriots are ready.
Commence firing.
Patriot launch confirmed. 20 seconds to impact. Impact confirmed. Gamera is now losing speed. Hold on. The second target is starting a descent.
That's Enter the Typhoon.
Kyoto, sir.
You know, humanity is creating its own extinction. And we don't need the Gauss help. In fact, I see a future for the Earth even worse than our extinction. But my thought, and the thought of whatever spawned the Gauss out there, is that a monster could lower our curtain well before then. Therefore, Gamera will try to stop this thing, but it'll crush him regardless of his earthly spirit.
The Gauss will not be lowering any curtains.
The Gauss are but gone. I think this is something else. A creature that is already in place or that can somehow evolve itself. A creature who can, just like Gamera's already done, join with a human being to make itself stronger. One that will join with a little girl to overcome Gamera.
This cute little thing is harboring a demon.
Gamera will not be able to win.
No matter the species, every creature fights to the end to survive. So will humanity.
It's here.
The creature is near Kyoto Station.
And where are my patrol planes now?
They can't get through the storm, sir.
Attention all passengers. Rail service to Kyoto Station has been canceled due to a giant creature reported in that area. Repeating, a monster has been spotted near the Kyoto Station, causing the cancellation of all rail service to that station.
Gauss' very children were slaughtered time and time again, but their descendants have fought to live on, surviving throughout the ages, a shrine priestess that was never to die. It has always been your task to mediate with the monsters, yet the blood of your house has begun to thin away, so it is a child of the flesh who must join with the demon.
God.
Connected to you?
No, it's Hirosaka. She's fighting against him. Gamera isn't fighting against you. Ayana, can't you see that? If you don't stop, we'll die.
And look at the flames! People are out there! Ayana, stop! Ayana!
Now shall join with the god Niobe and battle this evil spirit.
It won't work, Asakura. Now meet death.
Okay, knife. Now do something. Ayana!
Morimi. Was it you? Was it me? Was it... Did I kill them?
Now watch out! Save yourself! Gamera is not gonna give up.
Thank you.
Sir, the director's on the phone.
Yes?
Ayana!
So why would you save my life?
Ayana! Is Iris... It's dead then.
What did he say?
The United States, China, and Russia have all just reported. Large numbers of Gauss birds have changed their course and are currently converging on Japan.
How many are there?
I'd say lots. Orders from the Prime Minister. Our attack is to change focus. From Gamera to Gauss in full force. All units are ordered to join and meet the attack. Immediately.
Asagi, did Gamera speak to you?
No, but I understand. Gamera will fight to the end, forever, even if he's alone.
Gamera's not alone this time. Gamera.
I just want you to know. broken.